There's your gun.
Steve! Steve! There's Esteban!
Is that thing rolling? Vikram! Encounter with Holly, abnormal! Shark like fish! 10 meters in length! Unfamiliar dorsal features! Spots all over it! I shot it dorsally with a homing dart! Esteban was eaten! Check the scanning monitor! Start tracking before it goes too deep!
Esteban was bitten?
Eaten!
Is he dead?
Esteban was eaten!
He was swallowed whole?
No! Killed! Check the scanning monitor!
He's got hydrogen psychosis. Crazy eye.
Steve, we think you got crazy eye.
Get him out of the fucking water.
Esteban! 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 Esteban!
Steve!
Esteban!
Esteban! Esteban! Esteban!
Steve, what produces this effect of illumination? Is there a chemical inside the organism?
No, Ned. Actually, it's the reflection of the moonlight on their outer membranes. That's a very good ad-lib.
Let's just see if you can get one of these dolphins to swim under the hull and give us a look.
Nah, either they can't hear us or they don't understand.
Son of a bitch, I'm sick of these dolphins.
Fuck, they wired it. Klaus, go down and give me some cable snippets.
This is Captain Hennessy. You have trespassed on a private facility. The Coast Guard is being alerted by a satellite. Again, this is Captain...
Paul said to the Corinthians, without kin, no man may regard himself kindly without some...
Holy shit, son of a bitch! Cut. Ogata, run downstairs, put a tarp over anything that says Operation Hennessy on it.
What about this guy?
Just throw him over the other side.
Supposedly, Cousteau and his cronies invented the idea of putting walkie-talkies into the helmet. But we made ours with a special rabbit ear on the top so we could pipe in some music.
Is that one of mine? I think one of my research turtles survived.